Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out. We really appreciate you making the time to come out and see these wonderful students sing for you. My name is Brother Mark, and I'm so excited, so glad to be a part of this program here today. I know it's been a while since we've had a spring assembly, but today you're going to see just a small picture of what these students have been working so hard with for the entire year, whether it's with orchestra or with choir, ensemble, or drama team, and it's going to be just a really tremendous joy and encouragement to see these children perform for you guys. And so thank you so much for coming out. I'm going to start off here with a word of prayer, and we will begin with our children's choir here this afternoon. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we come before you today, Father, and we are so very grateful, God, for the chance to worship you, Father, and that's exactly what we're doing here today. God, may help us, Lord, to realize, Lord, that we want to glorify you and your name with our voices, God, with our instruments, with our talents here today, and God, may you receive all the glory and the honor from it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Mary felt far away from God. Told you, and he didn't know what to do.
I don't know
what to do. He knew he had to get back in touch with God. Well, I'm glad you asked. You could Actually, I was going to say you could Or you could just... Ugh.
Hello? 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 Sorry, dude. Can't hear you. Lousy connection. Hang up and try again later.
Hello?
Hello? Is this God?
Well, yeah, sort of.
Wait, what number did I dial?
666.
Oh, no, never mind. You're not the right one.
Well, maybe I could help anyways. I'd love to try.
This one.
We're sorry. All the Lord's ears are busy with more important things. Please stay on the line, and you will be connected with the first available ear. This call may be monitored for quality control purposes. Do not hang up, as you will lose your place in line. Your call will be answered in approximately 12 years. To speak to customer service in foreign country, press 6.
God outsources? What?
Hello? This is Bob. How may I help you?
Hi. I was trying to get in touch with God.
Which one, please? There are thousands.
The one with the capital G?
Oh, sorry. We don't have a contract with him.
Okay. Bye. No contract? God LTD.
What do you mean?
Sounds kind of cool.
Hi, this is the Lord. I'm sorry I couldn't be there to answer your call in person, but I do have to rest sometimes, you know. So please leave, I don't know, I guess, like, your name and stuff, and I'll try to get back to you if I can. Okay, bye. Oh yeah, and may I bless you.
Hi. This is Jerry, and I just, never mind. Oh, now I remember. LTD stands for limited. Boy, maybe I'd better try the, what do they call it? The operator, of course. Do they still even have those? Oh, here.
Hello, this is Mary. May I help you?
Hi, I was trying to get in touch with God, and I was hoping maybe you could try him for me.
Certainly. I'll be glad to try. I'm sorry. That number is busy. Do you want to hang up and try again?
Okay, do I need to go through you?
No, a lot of people think that, actually, but you can just dial direct.
We're sorry. You have reached a God that has been disconnected or is no longer in service. If you feel you have reached this God in error, please hang up, check your heart, and dial again.
Check my... Oh, hey. Wise guy. Wise is good, right?
Yeah, what do you want?
God?
So what if it is? Who wants to know?
Well, this is Jerry, and I just wanted...
I just wanted. Yeah, well, I don't do requests.
You ain't? I mean, but I just...
Listen, buddy, I ain't got forever.
You don't? I mean, you haven't? But you're God, shouldn't you...
Care? Ha! Try again when you learn how to pray, kid.
Oh no, that was it. That was my last number. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Oh God! Oh God!
Yes?
God? Is that you?
Yesterday, today, and forever.
But what are you doing here? Why aren't you at home?
I am at home.
You are?
Yes, I am.
Well, how long have you been here?
3 years, 4 months, and 2 days.
But when did you come in?
Behold, I stood at the door and knocked on April 22nd. You opened it. You invited me in. We had a nice little dinner, and then you tried to lock me in the closet.
Oh.
You didn't succeed, by the way.
Well, what changed?
You stopped trying on your own and you cried out to me.
But I tried every number in the book.
Behold, you dial and receive not, because you dial amiss.
But I didn't call any girls.
No, and you didn't call me either.
But Lord, did I not?
Oh, spare me. Look, Jerry, you've tried everything but just talking to me. But that's all prayer is, really, just talking to me.
But I talk a lot.
And listening.
Oh.
There, see? Now what's so tough about that?
But I didn't feel anything.
Oh, feeling schmeelings. It's about faith, Jerry, not feelings. I've heard every word you've ever said.
You have?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, oops. Sorry.
There you go. Now you're praying.
What, this? This isn't praying. This is just talking to you.
There you go.
What, but, I mean, I just... Oh, now I get it. Ooh, okay, how about you go away and I try again?
Oh, Jerry, you're such a mess.
God, hey, God?
Yes, Jerry?
I love you.
I know, Jerry, and I love you too.
I know.
Yeah, I knew that too, actually.
Thank you. and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I want to introduce you. In this corner of the good and the right stands the champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens, his weight outweighs the world, his reach reaches everywhere, his age is evermore.
He is higher than the highest, greater than the great. No one could ever take his crown away.
He's more mighty than the mightiest, he reigns from above.
Consuming fire, even a jealous God.
He loves you.
Deuteronomy 4:31. For the Lord thy God is a merciful God. He will not forsake thee, neither destroy thee, nor forget the covenant of thy fathers which he swear unto them.
He will never leave you.
Deuteronomy 7:9. Know therefore that the Lord thy God, he is God, the faithful God, which keepeth covenant and mercy with them that love him and keep his commandments to 1,000 generations.
He keeps his promises.
God is.
For the Lord your God is God of gods and Lord of lords, a great God, a mighty and a terrible, which regardeth not persons nor taketh reward.
He is powerful.
The God of my rock, in him will I trust. He is my shield and the horn of my salvation, my high tower and my refuge, my savior. Thou savest me from violence.
He will protect you.
Behold, God exalteth by his power. Who teacheth like him?
There is no one like our God.
God is.
Psalm 18:2. The Lord is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer, my God, my strength, in whom I will trust, my buckler and the horn of my salvation and my high tower.
I can trust him.
God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble.
Therefore will not we fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea.
Though the waters thereof roar and be troubled, though the mountains shake with the swelling thereof.
He can calm the storm.
For God is the King of all the earth. Sing ye praises with understanding.
I can praise him.
God is.
Trust in him at all times, ye people. Pour out your heart before him. God is a refuge for us. Selah.
He is my comfort.
For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory, and no good thing will he withhold from them that walk uprightly.
He blesses me.
The Lord thy God in the midst of thee is mighty. He will save. He will rejoice over thee with joy. He will rest in his love. He will joy over thee with singing.
He delights in me.
God is.
And God is able to make all grace abound toward you, that ye, always having all sufficiency in all things, may abound to every good work.
He is working in me.
This, then, is the message that we have heard of him, declared unto you, that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all.
He lights our paths.
And we have known and believed the love that God hath to us. God is love, and he that dwelleth in love dwelleth in God, and God in him.
God is my salvation. God is.
A covering for sinners' shame. A sacrifice must pay for only blood atone.
Holy blood and soul, O
Who is so great a God as our God? Thou art the God that dost wonders. Thou hast declared thy strength among the people. Been our dwelling place in all generations. Before thou hadst formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
From everlasting to everlasting.
That is amazing. I think we could deserve another round of applause for our second and our third and fourth graders, definitely our orchestra. What an amazing, amazing sound. And also our 7th through 12th grade choir. along with all those who were participating up in the sound booth, the guys doing cameras, lights, words. You didn't see the words. They saw the words, and they're thankful for that. So we're gonna, at this time, we're going to dismiss. But first, we're going to have the 7th through 12th grade dismissed through these side doors over here. So go ahead, if you could make your way over here. And 7th through, or these 2nd graders through 4th grade, you're going to walk back to your classrooms. Parents, please stay in for just a minute. Let's get them back to the classrooms. Go ahead. 2nd, 3rd, 4th grade is going to go through these doors right over here, back to their classrooms. 7th through 12th grade is going over here. We'll try to get it expediently done. They're going back to their homerooms, getting their backpacks, all their stuff, and we're going to dismiss as we normally do. We're going to dismiss as we normally do. We'll go back to our cars. We'll make our line. We just want to make sure we do everything expediently and cautiously. So 2nd, 3rd, 4th grade is going back. In 1st grade, you guys can go ahead and follow over here. 1st grade is going to walk out these doors over here. And at this time, parents, if you could dismiss back through the back doors. Through the back doors, we're going to dismiss you that way. Go back to your cars and cautiously get in line as we usually do for dismissal. There's a lot of cars moving around, so we ask that you just be slow, be ready, be cautious of that.